Okay. Tell us, you know, I was talking to a family last night about the open gym period and how valuable it is for kids in the prep school world. Can you explain to folks that might not know what the benefit of the fall open gym period is for schools like yours?
Yeah, I mean, for us, it's huge. I mean, because we'll have coaches come in, you know, weekly to watch our guys work out and play. So I think for us, it's a big benefit for us overall, you know, especially now because we have the majority of our guys are basketball players. We don't have a lot of multi-sport guys on the team. So, you know, for them, they're in a weight room every day and they're in the court right after that. So it's, you know, they're getting the proper work that they need and both facilities. But for us, it's huge. I mean, once, especially if the coaches are allowed to go out this year, which I believe they are, you know, we already got some emails that coaches are coming through in September asking for our schedules, but it's a big deal. I mean, it's that time for you to prove yourself, but also, you know, I mean, you know, see what my guys can do, you know, with new guys on their team, you know, where they fit in that on, you know, as a group as well. Sometimes I let the guys pick the team. Sometimes I pick the teams for them. You know what I mean? Just to see kind of what combinations work well. Cause at the time, I mean, and we're not putting in strategies or anything like that, but you know, I want to see what my guys can do as well with certain players on our team. You know what your returners are going to do together because they've played together for a year or more. But with the new guys coming in, you really want to see, are they going to sink or swim? You know, are they willing to assert themselves a little bit more and play up pressure defense? Are they willing to make the right pass? Because let's be honest, I mean, it's pickup. You want to showcase what you can do. So you're going to do 18 dribbles to nowhere and jack something up. You know what I mean? So, you know, so I mean, which I'm sure every coach deals with that too. So, I mean, but I want them to have fun as well. You know, I don't want this to be a pressure situation for them. You know, I think that's the biggest problem is the guys put so much pressure on themselves to be great, you know, in an open gym, but realizing that it's an open gym. You know, I mean, it's you got to have fun playing the game of basketball as well. I mean, if you're not having fun playing the game, you shouldn't be playing, period. I mean, if you put that much stress on yourself, you're not going to have fun playing the game. So I want them to have fun, but also want to realize too that they are, you know, this is their opportunity to really showcase their skills. And we film everything too. So it helps out as well. So I make sure I film everything. I don't leave nothing to chance, you know, especially now. So I film every 5-on-5 that we have. So guys have filmed that they want to send their coaches about, you know, how they look in 5-on-5 the day before. For a coach that, you know, can't make it in, I'll film it for them so they can watch it as well, just to see what's going on. And I tell them, look, it's 5-on-5, it's pickup basketball. You know what I mean? They're going to have fun with it. But when we get the more structured ones as well, where I'm refereeing the games for them, or I have something in where they're like, okay, you know, I'll make it you got to call to a player. So when you come down, if you don't got it, then go for it from there. You know what I mean? Go motion after that. You know what I mean? Cause I like to play fast. I don't like walking the ball up the court, you know, especially because we play with a shot clock too. So, which I love that. So, I mean, it's getting them ready for college. So